Hey guys, welcome on my channel, and I have a couple of announcements to tell you guys. The first one is about my last video, and so just ignore it and act like it ain't even there, because I don't like that, because I don't like that video, and I should have thought first before I uploaded it, but my next door neighbor was here, and he was forcing me to do it, so, well, he wasn't forcing me, he was still, like, bossing me around, he wasn't bossing me around, but he was telling me to do it, but I didn't want to, but, it was, and the other one is about is going out to Alora XOX. Alora, if you don't like my channel, if you don't like my video, if you hate me, if you hate me, if you don't like my videos, if you just don't like me in person, if you don't like anything about me, if you don't like my singing, if you don't like my videos, if you don't like my hair, if you don't like me, then if you don't like me, which it seems like you do, because all this stuff that has been going on in grade school and now in middle, what is wrong with me that you don't like? If you hate me, then stop watching my videos. I don't care. Stop commenting on them. And every time I make a new channel, I don't know. I don't know anymore. I dealt with you in grade school. I dealt with this. I dealt with you when we were in grade school together, and now we're in middle school together. You just have to find something to fight about. I was just asking a simple question that day. I guess you never even wanted to be my friend. Stop commenting on my videos if you hate me. Stop doing anything to me that you... If you hate me, then stop doing anything. I don't want to deal with you again, so... This is my bubble. And it don't have you in it. It has me and my friends in it. And... If you can please stop making arguments, if you could please not find something to argue about, that'd be awesome. I just want the people who fight about stupid stuff out of my life. Please, no hate down in the comments section, because I had enough of that in grade school, and I do not want to go through it in middle, even though there is a bully in my class, in my last period class. I don't really care, because I'm going to ignore him, but it's hard ignoring all the other ones who hate me. I don't want to make this video too long, but I'm going to be singing a popular song by Ariana Grande featuring Mika. Hope you guys enjoy. More stuff at the end, so stay tuned. Enjoy this song and me singing, which I know Laura won't.
Camera system, ultrasonic rear park assist, plus the available cross-traffic alert. Innovations built to help give you peace of mind.
Laura, if you don't like my singing, then you probably won't want to watch this part of the video. But it's from Ariana Grande and Mika, so, and it's called Popular Song, so, and I'm not a drama queen. What the heck? Okay. That was Popular from Ariana Grande featuring Mika. So yeah, that was this video, and I'm going to keep this song on till the end. So yeah, that was me singing Popular Song, Ariana Grande, featuring Mika. And Alora, I don't know why you hate me. I don't know if you're jealous or if you... I don't know. But if you can please stop all this drama between me and you, that'd be great. Because I dealt with you in grade school and I do not want to go through it in middle school. So can you please stop all this drama? We had drama in grade school and I do not want to go through it in middle school because I do not want crying anything. I do not want anything drama-ish. So can you please stop all this drama between me and you, and maybe we shouldn't be friends. Because we always fight when we be friends. Our hair just looks so much alike. This is what my dad said. You guys look so much alike that you can't keep, that you can't stop fighting. So, I don't think we should be friends. I'm sorry.